What's up? I'm in Guam right now, chilling with the Coast Guard. Here's one of the commanders, Rich.
Wow.
We're on one of their new boats, one of their new assets here, and I just want to say I'm honored and privileged to be here. What these men and women do to protect the country, we are right now in the Philippine Sea. But you got to understand, Guam is a big military port. There are a lot of nuclear subs and other assets coming in and out of this port. It is a very strategic military position. This is where basically America begins. It's the first light of America starts here. So there's a lot of action. North Korea is close to us. China, there's a lot of political stuff going on, and these guys are in the hot spot. I just want to say, bang, big commend to all these men and women. Privileged to be here in Guam.